Start recording.
In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie, it was here on the slopes of Mount Doom that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by a last alliance of men and elves. It is here that for 2,500 years the Rangers of Gondor stood watch, guarding against a new threat that all had forgotten. And while the strength of Gondor faded, the power and the malice of Sauron grew in darkness. He has returned to Mordor. Shadow and flame have fallen on the Black Gate, and no mortal man can stand in its path.
Swing for killing chicken. Wouldn't want to hurt you. It'll take a lot more than that. Dear Hyle, the mighty chicken killer. Come on. Come on. Show your father what you have, huh?
You'll have to hit harder if you want to best your father.
Hard enough?
Parry, son. Don't forget to block.
Perhaps you should not forget to hit.
Stay alert, dear Hyle. Your enemy will not always be as he appears.
Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
I'll have your gun.
I'm all right.
My blade shall rest in your throat.
Dear Hyle, remember your training.
Father, they charge faster than I can strike!
Stand fast, dear Hyle!
Night is ours!
Remember, son, launch deep and cut deeper.
These orcs are much stronger than any we've ever seen.
They're not orcs, they're urics. Far worse, there's too many. Go find your mother. Go find your mother. Keep her safe. I'll be right behind you. Go. Am I dead?
You are banished from death.
Death.
white and blue. But on your road, let's not forget the love I have for you.
Happy anniversary, my love.
Alien, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Did you talk to my father?
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
Dear High will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But okay. Soon.
I'm just so tired of hiding here, Talion.
We must hide now, or we are both dead. Stealth is my only advantage.
We shall be a fine batch three. It stinks of tarnished. Stop feasting!
Put the sword down, Ranger.
Hi, Mari. How are you? I'm streaming. I'm also recording this for YouTube. Maybe. We'll see how it goes.
See for yourself. Now, do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light.
Can you hear me okay, Mark?
Curse. Together within the walls of Mordor.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us, the Black Hand of Sauron.
How's the audio? Is it okay?
This looks familiar.
Kallion killed a nobleman, Yoreth. His life now belongs to Gondor.
Father, if you turn my love in, I shall swear I killed Lord Asgon when he attacked me. We shall both sacrifice our lives to Gondor.
One of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
You will suffer for what you've done!
The world has changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers.
Cross blades with me!
was coming back from a hunt, and I heard something weird.
Well, what kind of something? Get behind him! Thank you.
I'll flay you.
Hit.
Fuck it, you're
use your human sight to track the Uruk. I see more than any mortal.
That'll teach you to mouth off!
Slay the orc captain, cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
I heard the slave begging for mercy. Making you for his life. Well, if one more runs, we'll be out of pool.
Yeah, I know.
No mercy for you pink skins. Did you hear that? We've got a killer around.
We'll starve to death on the pole. Don't think you can get away. Punish you myself. Thought you were fast enough to escape, eh? No weakling man can outrun an Uruk. See those slaves? They tried to get away. Too slow! You!
Another Shrock that needs to be put back in his place.
You can't hurt me! Die! Show him the bitch!
Don't let him ever defeat it, Glob!
I'll end you.
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
And why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there.
talk!
Take his limbs!
Get something that far!
Clear!
It was my imagination.
Please, you must go back and rescue my friends. They've been worked so hard they could barely stand.
Next time, keep your mouth shut.
Soon if we don't.
Horza.
Too bad only a stupid slave survived that drug attack.
The new captain will be around for a while.
What was that awful shrieking I heard?
And patrol almost snapped that horrible little maggot that's been skulking around. Slipped away again.
So sneaking up.
What's that?
What are you? You want to fight?
Surround him! Watch out! He's grabbing for you!
The ranger!
I'll crush you!
Sloppy ranger! Sloppy! We're gonna kill you so much!
Yo!
You're a scrawny one. This gonna be easy.
Okay. So we're doing this.
It's the man! You can't win! You can't even escape!
Thank you. Please help me rescue my brother. He's far too stubborn to work with his orc.
First is easy.
Why don't you come over here, Ranger? Don't tell me you're scared.
Ranger! Come close if you want the black hand. Those slave scum are pouring poison in your ear. Oh, but you cut these ropes. Right bag will tell you everything.
Now, what would you know that all these other dead orcs did?
Go ahead, you bastard! Do it! I'll die, and you'll know nothing!
Maybe I'll grant your request in your miserable life.
No. I was jesting. Look, those slaves are no match for the orc army. Their scheme's as rotten as barrel fish. Ratbag can teach you the ways of the orc. Ratbag can make your plan work.
We're going to find out what you know.
War chiefs. Strong leaders they are. Now, if something were to happen to them, then they wouldn't be able to stop your little insurrection, would they?
I would hunt them down.
How? They're not very popular around here, and they know it.
But you can fight them.
Oh, yes. Ratbag will show you the way.
Do not make me regret this deal.
My marvelous. Now let's stop faffing about, eh? First, we need to take care of a certain captain and a few Caragors. Come with me, Ranger. You can't trust them. Those slaves will stab you in the back. At least an Uruk will stab you in the front. Most likely the throat. We have similar goals, Ranger. See, you want to kill the captain, and somebody's got to take his place. Somebody like Ratbag.
So this Goroth is in charge?
Of this camp, yeah. But he's no war chief. They answer directly to the Black Hand. I'll show them all when I'm in the Black Hand's inner circle. Becoming a captain is just the first step of Ratbag's plan to become a war chief.
Been prepared to step hard on his neck.
How did you get free, scum?
I might end after this mission.
Get the Ranger, not me! He's a much easier target! His sword's broken!
Leave the fireman alone! And face me, Uruk!
Not me! The Ranger's meat is far more tender. Ranger, quickly! I don't do well with pointy ends shoved into me. Well done, Ranger. Now, just picture all these corpses as Gorov. Visualize your goals. Gorov's been out for Ratbag for years.
Piece of dunga here. I've only beaten this one once.
As far back as Ratbag can remember.
Still, maybe twice.
Ratbag never wins. Last time, he kicks Ratbag in
the head. I know 100% of this one. Then the second one, I've beaten most of it, but never actually finished it.
He'll pay. Gorov keeps Caragors in pens. Then rumor has it, he don't like to get too close.
Yeah, I'll probably stream again tomorrow and start earlier, maybe.
Gorov's always in there, never leaves, ever.
If there's nothing else going on.
Oh, that explains the smell.
Keep out of sight. I'll see that your captain gets demoted.
Splendid plan. You kill, I wait. That's military genius, that is.
I heard they saw that calm ranger sniffing around
you there. Or we can play something tomorrow. Up to you, man.
That there was fresh meat on the menu. Somebody sneaking around.
Tried to go too quick.
Getting sick of Udoo. There's never any grog about.
Guess I gotta do this smart.
Sneaking about.
bit of murder here.
Did you see something?
I wonder if an Ulrog has ever drawn a march of a captain.
Something just moved over there. I'm hearing things.
Like a good spot to get some shut-eye. Goroth'll kill you if he catches you napping. Goroth never comes here. He's always by the hunting camp.
Goroth's in the hunting camp. So much for him always being in the same place. Captain who fears his own beast.
Fear is a powerful tool, Talion. Let's put Goroth's to work.
Too many puppies.
Filth is Goroth.
Goroth.
I thought I heard something. Look, there's been a murder.
Murder?
Look, a caragol.
Get me a trophy.
Get lost, scum!
We only take orders for Goroth. That's the filthy corpse I need you to carry! Now go! Go!
Say your fish!
Be respectful, you dunghill worms! Or it'll be your ear next time. Ratbag is your captain now. Let's go take a gander.
Right.
Yeah. And when you're done with that, I've got more bodies for you to carry. Meet me at the crossroads. An old friend there is about to lose his head.
First I'm resurrected by a wraith, now I'm working with an orc. What could possibly be next?
We must use the weapons of our enemy against him. The orcs hate each other almost as much as they hate us.
The blood marks on my skin.
Beg for death! With too many troops for you to win! All day your corpse cannibal! Weak as a babe!
That seems like a good enough place to stop it there.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Well, thanks for hanging out. Yeah.